The Pokey Little Puppy. Five little puppies dig, dig, dig. Look at that. They're all digging in the dirt by the fence. Under the fence. Oh, so they kept digging and digging until they got on the other side of the fence. And they went into the meadow. They're all jumping in the grass and chasing the butterfly. Run, run, run down the hill. Oh, look, they're running fast. And over the bridge. So they went down the hill, over the bridge. Across the green grass. Look, oh, they're just running and having a good time. And up the hill, two by two. They went across the grass and up the hill. One, two, three, four puppies. Where is that Pokey little puppy? There's only four here. Should be five. Is he on this side? So they're looking. No, a little snake. So they found a little snake. See, there's a little snake. Is he on that side? So they looked on the other side. No, it's a big grasshopper. There's a grasshopper. There he is. Run, run, run. See, there's the Pokey little puppy. Roly poly. Pill mill. They're rolling down, falling down the hill. Tumble bumble. What does that Pokey little puppy see? Look, see, he's right here. See his eyes? What does he see? A big red strawberry. Wow, look at that. The puppies are hungry. Run, run, run across the green grass, over the bridge, up the hill, into the meadow, under the fence, fill up the hole. Home, sweet home. Look what they're eating. They were hungry, so they came home and they're having like strawberry shortcake. Because here's the cake, all the strawberries with some whipped cream. Look. All of them have their own bowl. Where is that Pokey little puppy? See, he's just now coming through the fence. He's a little slower than the other puppies, but I bet he has his own bowl of strawberry shortcake. The Pokey little puppy. And for more books and resources, just go to homeschoolforlife.org.